Welcome to the launch of Module 9, Reading Fluency of the Reading Academies. This module is to learn and explore about the knowledge and skills that we can use as educators to help our students in becoming fluent readers. As always, we are using our hashtag PISDRA to document our learning and new understandings. Some of the big ideas that we will see in this module are, number one, reading fluency is the rate, accuracy, and expression a reader reads with. We're talking about prosody. And reading fluency is the product of skilled reading, and it should mirror the rate, accuracy, and prosody that we use when we are using spoken language. The second big idea is that fluency develops as a student becomes more skilled using both sides of the simple view of reading. The third big idea is fluency is a predictor of overall reading comprehension. The fourth big idea of this module is students that are at or slightly below grade level norms typically gain the most from targeted fluency instruction. The fifth big idea is that fluency is developed through repeated reading, partner reading, echo reading, and teacher-led modeling of rate, accuracy, and expression. The sixth big idea is that the ORF assessment can be used to determine a student's rate and accuracy by determining how many words correct per minute the student can read. The seventh big idea is that the ORF assessment can be used to determine a student's rate and accuracy by counting the words per minute. The eighth big idea is that students whose ORF data indicate they are at risk will need further diagnostics to be able to identify the needs we want to target. We want to share with you some tips and reminders, and the number one reminder is that when answering discussion boards, keep in mind that the Reading Academy uses explicit and systematic instruction as a means to instruct our kids in all the areas of the science of teaching reading. So our responses should be geared towards the use of the I do, we do, and you do. Also, it is important for you to use the content from the Reading Academy when addressing application questions in the discussion boards. We also want to remind you that we have uploaded modules 1 through 5 into PowerSchools. Please make sure that you have all the 5 modules on your transcript, and if you don't, please reach out and let me know. We have included some extension resources for you that you can access using this QR code. There are some articles linked to this presentation that can assist you in learning more about how to develop reading fluency in your students. As always, you can reach me via Outlook or Canvas, or we can set up a time to have a quick chat. Thanks for watching and have a great day!